So will there be manual use of artillery pieces or magic point and fire buttons like Arma 3?
Thanks for this question. You know, you ask the person who's behind all the cruel design decisions, like not showing players position on the map, forcing players to navigate using compass, not showing amount of rounds in your magazine, etc. So guess which direction I'm gonna take. But I can assure you, I'm looking forward to artillery myself, and it will be definitely very interesting to play with it.